Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 32, 68 and 95. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this: 32, 68, 95. The next thing we need to do is we need to start with the lowest prime number, that is 2, and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, the first and the second number is only divisible. The third number is not divisible by 2. So we'll only divide the first and the second number, and the third number will just copy it down. Okay. So let's divide. This 32 will become as 16. This 68 will become as 34. Now 95 is not divisible by 2. So we'll just copy it down. Again, if we check, then only the first and the second number is divisible. So we'll divide only the first and the second number. The first number will become as 8, the second number will become as 17, the third number is not divisible, so it will remain 95. Again, if we check, now only first number is divisible by 2, so we'll divide only the first number and it will become as 4. Second number will become as 17, sorry, second number will remain as 17, it will not change because it was not divisible by 2, and the third number will also remain same, it will not change. Again, if we check, then only the first number is divisible by 2, so let's divide. And it will become as 2. Second number and the third number will remain same. Again, if we check, then the first number is divisible by 2, so let's divide, and the second number and the third number will remain same. Now if we check, then none of the number is divisible by 2, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is any of the number divisible by 3? None of the number. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 5. Is any of the number divisible by 5? This second number is divisible by 5, so divide it. First number will remain 1, second number will remain 17, and third number will become as 19. Now if we check, then none of the number is divisible by 5. And on that, if we see the number 17 and 19, both the numbers are prime number. Okay, so first we'll divide the all the numbers by 17. 1 will remain 1, this will become 1, and this will remain 19. Again, if we check, then this 19 is only divisible by 19 because 19 is also a prime number. So we'll divide and we'll have all the numbers as 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and we need to do one last thing, that is LCM of 32, 68, 95 is equals to, we need to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side. Now it is quite big, so you can use calculator. So 19 into 17, first let's do. It will be 323 into 5 is 1615 into 2 is 3230 into 2 is 6460 into 2 is 12920 into 2 is 25840 into 2 is 51680. 51680, that will be the answer. So this is all about LCM of 32, 68 and 95. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.